time to advance further. begin.
Fight!
Figure out a way in,
then Lempad can't lead the villagers in to infiltrate the castle. Banthus is a very persistent fellow, and now he has a mechanical arm.
It was rather cruel, but it was definitely a sign technology.
If it is a mechanical arm, there should be a device that controls it.
It was probably his amulet that was controlling the energy.
Not magic, or a simple machine. Could it be?
It was some tweaky sod technology. Why am I wasting my breath on all of you? This technology must be Wally's.
Banthus seems weakened. Let's take care of him first. And then, I'll get inside the castle.
In the front entrance to the underground waterway are these twin towers.
Oh dear. This research has gotten intriguing.
If we don't take care of things here, we won't be able to guarantee our safety in the underground waterway.
All we have to do is enter the castle. Wally's not gonna like what's headed his way. William, what's that troublemaker from Reuben doing here?
Maybe he ran out of toys to play with.
I don't care why he showed up, but he's interfering with our plans.
Oh, calm down, Lenfad. We must first stop the Forus from causing such a ruckus.
Yeah!
Let's see if the castle guards will move back to their original position.
Well, we've taken care of William, but his minions are still around, causing trouble.
How stupid are you? Not to bless him.
Because of them, I heard the castle had to form a special force.
In order to enter the castle, we first need to take care of the Forus. I'll leave that to you.
We've dealt with the Forus, but because of them, the castle security is tighter.
No. Screw it. We'll go head on. I'm not the type to sneak in there anyways.
Straight on. I like it.
We have no choice now. I wanted to minimize the damage, but...
No matter. They won't be able to lay a finger.
Adventurer, if you start a battle and focus the enemy's forces on top of the castle walls, then we'll go through the gates to enter the castle.
Once we start the battle, the soldiers will split up. When that happens, get inside the castle, find Wally, and retrieve the owl.
It won't be easy. Take care of yourselves.
Don't worry. Now, let's see just what...
Fight! quiere.
Thank you very much. Thanks to all of you, we were able to subdue the enemy forces. It was a great victory with very few casualties.
Damn, but I lost the L.
Oh, we can't say for sure if he actually escaped.
Yes, I'm sure he's hiding somewhere.
But you said Wally was using a giant robot? Could it be Nassad?
It is rather a shoddy vest, but it's still Nassad.
It's not a myth. Wally was already working on them.
Hmm. Miss Echo already knew?
Yeah. Way back, it suddenly came to me with the Nassad part and asked me a bunch of questions. I don't know where he got it, but it was something I'd never seen before. So I gave him some papers related to it.
Now I understand. All our taxes were used for Nassad research. And in order to power it, they had the bandits steal the El Shard.
Wally, you bastard! I'll make you pay for causing so much trouble for the villagers!
On behalf of all the villagers that were under Wally's silent tyranny, we thank you!
I lost the El.
I'm sorry that because of our troubles, you couldn't retrieve the El.
But all of you are saviors of Elder. If you need any help, let me know.
We merchants of Elder will do everything in our power to locate Wally. Although there's only one place Wally could go. Bethma. It's close and surrounded by steep mountains.
What a perfect place for a coward to hide.
That's right. I suggest you start there first. I'll contact Stella in Bethma.